We want to solve the given two-step equations. The first equation is 3x plus 4 equals 16. The solution is a value of x that satisfies the equation or makes the equation true. And because 3x means 3 times x, the solution is a value of x that makes 3 times x plus 4 equal to 16. In order to solve the equation, we need to isolate the variable on one side of the equation. Notice right now on the left side, we have 3x plus 4. So we have multiplication here and addition here. The first step is to add or subtract to isolate the variable term, which means for this equation, the first step is to isolate 3x on the left side of the equation, and therefore, we want to undo this plus 4 by performing the opposite or inverse operation to both sides of the equation. Well, the opposite operation of plus 4 is minus 4, so the first step is to subtract 4 on both sides of the equation. And now we simplify both sides. Notice on the left side, 4 minus 4 is equal to 0, so the left side simplifies to 3x. So we have 3x equals, on the right side, we have 16 minus 4, which equals 12. Step 2 is to multiply or divide in order to isolate the variable. And again, 3x means 3 times x, and therefore, to undo this multiplication, we want to perform the opposite or inverse operation, and therefore, for the next step, we divide both sides by 3. And now we simplify both sides. On the left, 3 divided by 3 simplifies to 1. 1 times x is x, so we have x equals. On the right side, we have 12 divided by 3, which equals 4. So x equals 4 is the solution. But let's verify the solution by substituting 4 into the original equation to make sure it makes the equation true. So 3 times x would be 3 times 4 plus 4 equals 16. Simplifying the left side, 3 times 4 is 12. So we have 12 plus 4 equals 16, and 12 plus 4 is 16, and therefore this simplifies to 16 equals 16, which is true, verifying the solution is correct. And now let's look at the second equation, which is 5 minus 2x equals negative 13. Again, the solution is a value of x that satisfies the equation or makes the equation true, which means the solution is a value of x that makes 5 minus 2 times x equal to negative 13. The first step is to add or subtract to isolate the variable term. Here the variable term is negative 2x, and therefore we want to undo this positive 5 by subtracting 5 on both sides of the equation. And now we simplify both sides of the equation. Notice on the left side, 5 minus 5 is 0. That's why we subtracted 5 on both sides of the equation. So the left side simplifies to negative 2x. So negative 2x is equal to negative 13 minus 5 is equal to negative 18. Second step is to multiply or divide in order to isolate the variable and solve the equation. Negative 2x means negative 2 times x. So to undo this multiplication, the next step is to divide both sides by negative 2. Now we simplify both sides. Negative 2 divided by negative 2 is equal to 1. 1 times x is x, so we have x equals negative 18 divided by negative 2 is equal to positive 9. So the solution to the equation is x equals positive 9. Let's go ahead and check this. Let's make sure that 5 minus 2 times 9 is equal to negative 13. So again, performing substitution, we'd have 5 minus 2 times 9 equals negative 13. Simplifying the left side, we multiply first. 2 times 9 is 18, so we have 5 minus 18 is equal to negative 13, and 5 minus 18 is negative 13, so we have negative 13 equals negative 13, which is true, verifying once again our solution is correct. I hope you found this helpful.